Alrighty, we're back. We're in Stardew Valley again now. Had some Shell Shock Live that we're playing just a moment ago. If you'd like to watch that, that'll be up on YouTube and on the past broadcasts, and it'll be highlighted in the next couple of days. But we're back. We're back in Stardew Valley. My name is Syraeal. My cat's name is Milk. This is Fruity Boop's Farm. As always. So we're about a week into fall or autumn. We're trying to get a relationship with the Abigail person with the purple hair. She asked me what color to dye her hair. I said bubblegum pink, and I was serious. She thought I was making some kind of joke. I'm slightly offended. Maybe I'll dump her for Demetrius. He's awesome. We haven't done much fishing. We've been trying to avoid the fishing. Where are we at? So let's give you the tour of where we're at. We've still got the basic home going on here. Let's put some, I moved all my stuff. Let's put some, quartz on the furnace. Let's have a check about how the fortune teller person says the spirits are. Oh, I want to... There we go. They are very happy. Well, that's good. So we want to get out the... I really need to rearrange this room. We need to get out the stuff that we can take to the blacksmith. We're going to be doing some... farming, so we've got the hoe, we've got the watering can, we've got our pickaxe. We should have the normal axe. See, I told you I was tired. The thing, you chop the tree, that thing. Oh dear. Alright, so let's put those back. So what are we going to do today? So we're going to water our plants. We've got 2,000 gold. We could upgrade the scythe or the scythe. I don't think so. I think we should save up for the other thing. What's it called? Actually, so it was blackberry. I want to pick some blackberry, but I lost my basket. So we're going to look for Linus's basket. Yeah, I want to save up and have a barn, so I can have cows and stuff. Does this give me an idea as to where it is? He has no idea where it is. At least the axe, they gave me some idea. Whoops. So I'll water these. So, for those who've been watching and know that I'm slightly OCD, generally, with the way my farm's laid out. That this is terrible. This layout is absolutely horrid. And it was literally because, and I'm not going to do it next time, I set up my... I was saying all through summer, I'm like, come autumn, I'm going to set up my crops again. So that I'm making use of all these sprinklers, and I'm going to make it, you know, really efficient, blah, blah, blah. And then that didn't happen, and the reason why is I was rushing. Like, by the time the season came around, I was rushing to get it all done. So, in hindsight, don't wait until the season is there to sort out updating and improving the layout of your crops. That is a bad move. I should have done it in the last 2 days of summer. So that's what I'm going to... I mean, after this we've got winter, so the crops, not important, but I'm going to spend some time at the end of winter laying out where everything's going to go. Alright, so I've got some stuff here. What's that, an eggplant? Yep, that's not ready. Oh, so just an eggplant. Okay, that's fine. We'll just sell the eggplant. They're not that great, see. 20 energy, 8 health. That's not helping anybody. Alright, so saving up to get the better thing. We do need... let's grab that. So are these gonna... Yeah, I knew that they were gonna give me stuff eventually. Blackberries. We're saving up to get the barn. We could totally buy more seeds though. And then like just mass sell everything at the end of autumn. I think that's a better idea. I think I should just buy more seeds and wait till the end of autumn and then buy a barn with the mass sale at the end. Fire sale of crops that will occur. Oh, I should have grabbed a flower as well to give to Abigail. That's okay, I can use the minecarts to go back and sort that out. Yay, copper axe, I got my axe. I received my copper axe. Alright. Give me some good stuff. That's a thing that I don't think I've found before. Lump of dirt. Ooh, that's a new thing. So I've got some stuff to take to the museum. That's good. Well, like, not that. The fact that we've got stuff to take to the museum is good. Come on, good stuff. Ooh. I think we've got that already. At the museum. That we don't have. And a lump of dirt. Okay, that's not too bad. I'm pretty happy with that. Let's go to the museum. Hopefully we get some prizes this time. We didn't last time. So Tractor 1908, I don't know if you're still watching, but this is Stardew Valley. If you have any questions about it, chat away. Alrighty. Red things go there. Oh, that's all I had. They already had everything else. I don't think I've got any rewards. Nope. I haven't gotten that far yet. That's okay. Let's go back to Pierre. Buy some shids. And sell him the plums and blackberries. Including those ones. They're still not going. Oh, I've got that bucket to find. I don't know. Oh, yeah, you. I need to give you a thing. Do you want these? Oh, I've already done it. Okay. Fine. So, I want to sell them anyway. Ooh. Sell them. Yeah, I should probably buy more corn. Alrighty, now we're gonna chop down some trees, make some magic dirt. Give us some gold corn. So I'm just gonna go berserk with the corn until I've got the 5 gold corns. Which is what I did with the melons and it worked. So I'm gonna do it with the corn. Alright. Do a row of corn here. So that's going to be corn. We'll do... See, this is all corn. And I don't know if you can actually get through it, like, once you've, like, if you can get around it, you know what I mean? So I've got 14. So there's 6. Seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12. 13, 14. There we go. Now, let's go get some magic poop sorted. So we need some sap. I'll get what sap I do have out of here. That one. Yep. Alrighty, let's go sort ourselves out some magic ground. Ooh, the thing! The thing's ready! Yeah. And my jams. My jams are ready. I'm gonna make some more jam. Can I make... I cannot do that. Okay. Chop the tree down. Be more awesome than before. I don't feel that it's that much more awesome. Can I chop these now? Oh, I can. Excitement. I should go get the other one. There's hardwood in them. I'm gonna go chop down that other one that's in my way of my farm. Yay! Why are you not chopping in the right direction? Inventory full. Well, those 6 rocks can go away, and that solves that problem. Oh, and I've got my eggs to retrieve as well. Let's eat a thing. Let's put some stuff back, because I've still got eggs to retrieve. I've got more chopping to do. So let's go put some stuff away. So I don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Hardwood, wood. Pine tar. I believe I can put that in a place that's relevant. Minerals. Find quartz. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I believe the pine tar I can put in the town hall. That's the words I was looking for. So 14, so I need 28. There we go. Let's make some magic dirt. Alrighty. Let's go sort out some core. This corn is gonna sort me out for sure. I should have more than enough corn to get 6 or 5. Alright, let's go check out the chickens. Egg, egg. Make some mayonnaise. Right, so let's just have a look, see if the pine tar is relevant in any of the things that we want to make. Maple syrup, oak resin, pine tar. For a loom, turns raw wool into cloth. Well, I don't have any wool, so I'm not in a rush for that. And those things. Okay, nope, okay, cool. I'm pretty sure, if we have a look here, that the pine tar goes somewhere. I'm sure it does. Maybe not. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe I should just make the thing then. Nope, it looks like pine tar goes nowhere. Or maybe I should just make then, I should make that thing. The... the loom. So I need, was it wooden stone? Wooden fiber to make it. So take some wood, take some fiber, make a loom. Yay! I got an achievement. And then I guess I'll put the wooden fiber back now. I don't really need it. Puts that back, put that back. Those things are going to get sold. Place that there. What else can I make? Oil maker. 20 hardwood. I don't have 20. But I could go get hardwood now. It's easy. Now that I have the copper axe. So I'll go put the loom near where I'm going to put the barn, I suppose. It's going to be here-ish. So maybe, I feel like maybe... these are going to all be behind these trees. I don't know if I like that or not. I'm going to put the barn there. So maybe I want to put it... like in front of where the barn will go. Maybe I want to move these other things to go in front of where the barn will go as well. So I'll move the other ones later. Let's go get some hardwood. Nah. Terrible euphemisms in this game. So this should actually probably get me enough to build it too. I reckon it'll get me close. I might just trot down this tree because I want to get at that big log over there. Oh, I can't break that one yet. Okay. That's alright. We'll break up these, like, five or six. That'll probably give us enough hardwood. Okay, I'm right-handed. It doesn't work using my left hand because I have hand injuries to my left hand, which makes things difficult. All right, that should be enough. That should be enough hardwood now. Let's go back and get out the other stuff we need, which is... where is it? Gold bar and a slime. Oh, how much slime? I might not have enough slime. 20 slime, I think it was. Oh, I don't have enough slime. That's annoying. So I'll put the hardwood in there. And I'll put the rest of this stuff back in here. Alright, so I need more slime. Alright, well that's fine, I can get slime, I just need to go into the dungeons. Sell that jelly, sell that egg. Oh, mayo is done, I'll go take the mayo and sell that as well. Okie dokie. Let us go to bed for the evening here. I totally forgot to get my chocolate cake. 1500, totally buying some more seeds. Ooh, what's the letter about? 1 week from today, we are holding the Stardew Valley Fair. Blah blah blah. You can set up a Grange display for the event. Just bring up to 9 items that showcase your talents. Quality and diversity of my display. Okay, well I've got lots of things that are pretty good. I'm sure I could bring like... I could bring like a sword and some crops. And some forage things. And maybe I could catch a fish. But they all need to be different things, he was saying. I can do different things. I can do lots of different things, I swear. Thank you. Water, water, water. It's so much better with the sprinkler setup, like... It was ridiculous how much watering I had to do before. The annoying thing is I need to remember this one, I keep forgetting it. That's why it's shorter than the rest. Okay. It's all watered. Fill that up. Now what did I say I was doing? I need to get slimes, right? So let's put that back. Let's put that back because I'm not going to actually dig for stuff. I'm just going to be slime hunting. I don't think there's anything else important for me to do right now. Go to Pierre and buy seeds, I guess. So I should do that first. I should do that on the way. Alrighty. Pierre, come on, sets. 35 copper ores. Clint. I could maybe do that. Actually, if I'm just killing slimes, I should just go to the first level, shouldn't I? Sets for sale. I will buy... I should have enough, like, for 5 gold corn, because I'm going to get 2 yields out of it. And there's heaps. So maybe I'll do some cranberries. Okay. I reckon when we get to the end of the season and do our little regular fire sale, I reckon that's gonna go pretty damn good this season. And so winter should see us sort out all of the animal related requirements, I reckon. Fire a gambling man, so to speak. Right, to the mines! To the mines! I can't break them yet, can I? No, I need the iron one. So I'm just killing slimes, so I should just go... Because level 1 has slimes, like... Slimes are the first things that you fight. And that guy wants copper, like... That's gonna be here. Ooh, and that's where amethyst is, okay. So I want amethyst for, Abigail. With her wonderful purple hair. There's some there. Copper! I need 35 copper, apparently. I can do that. Oh, that's not a thing. Come on, slimy slimes, where are you? I need slimy slimes, not para-paras. Ah, where's the stairs down? Come on. Let me go down. I'm gonna need to eat something for my energy before I find the stairs. There's a slime too. Cool. Slimes. No slimies. Nope, no slimes. Where's the stairs down? Aha! Copper. Need the coppers. Aha! Slime. I reckon this will be a good way for us to get the killing the slimes achievement. Just gotta find some stairs now to get down. There we go. Oop, slime. Hello, slime. Goodbye, slime. And that'll get us the slime stuff to make the, thing as well. Let's see if there's any more slimes down here. But we know where the stairs are. They're back the way I came. Hello, slimies. No slimy? No, no slimy. Oh, down steps. Oh, look at all the slimes. They're gonna give me so much slimy stuff. Right, now I need to remember I've got some stuff to plant as well. So I can't leave it to 11 to go. Alright, so we go. I think I've killed everyone. There's no rocks for me to break. So, where are the stairs? Oh, they must be under this one rock. Oh, no, that's not a rock. It's a monster. Small magnet ring. I think I've got one of those on already. Ooh, purple things. It's probably gonna be the fairy stone, yeah. Oh no, amethyst, okay. Where's the way down? We'll get there. We'll get downstairs soon. So I reckon, to give me time to plant those seeds, I probably want to leave at 9, let's say. Five copper, or that's exactly how much I needed for that quest. Wonder if we've got enough slime stuff now. Ah! I hope so. I'd imagine so. Alright, 8 o'clock, I reckon we go back up now. Sounds like a fair time. Let's get those. Make sure there's nothing awesome in them. Nope. Okay, back up we go. Do we go to town and try and find... who is it? Clint. Which one's Clint? Clint is... oh, he's the blacksmith. Oh, he's easy to find anyway. We'll just go to, like, next time we go to town, we'll go to the blacksmith. And give him the ores. Like, we'll do that on the next day. Alright, so let's plant these things. I'm gonna need to get out my who. So let's see, so store that. Oh, I've got more than 20 slimes, they're all there. Oh, okay. So I need the hoe, I need that watering can. Let's put this other stuff away. That can go away. Gonna sell that. That can go away. Sell. Okay, I think I've managed to organize that correctly. Oh, I've got all the hardwood right there. They can go in there. That's gonna stay with me. That goes in there. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'll put 5 of them there. But then I want to put the 6th one somewhere that fills in a gap. Like there. There, that works. There we go. Done. Stuff to sell. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Okay. And then... I've already given her her 2 gifts, so... let's put that away. Keep that for tomorrow. Keep that to sell. Okay, I think that's worked well. What am I putting away again? Right. That one. Then go sell, then go to bed. I think you forgot to switch sensors and OBS. Can't see the time meter or your toolbar. Ah, thank you. No. Ah, what's happened? Right, I see what's happened. There we go. Sorted! Bug meat is bait. Alright, so I'll keep the bug meat for when I finally do some fishing. Although I've already sold it, it's too late now. Can I get it back? No. Okay. I've lost track of what I was doing now. Oh, I'll go to sleep. $150 gold. I should keep the bug meat for the bait. It'll be relevant, I guess, when I do the fishing properly. Alright, let's grab stuff that should go into the other box, which are those things, and the coal. we'll go in there. There we go. Fortune teller. Spirits are very happy. Well, I will be doing the geodes today then. Which I've only got that one. Now, and I'm going to build that thing, so I take my slimes. So I need slimes, hardwood, and gold bar. Hardwood. There's more hardwood in here. And gold bar. Now I can make it, yeah? Yeah, I can. There we go. That worked. So let's put back the slimes and the hardwood. Yep, I think I've done the right things. And we need to go to the dude anyway, the blacksmith. Because we need to give him the 35 copper. Sorted. Out of my way, chicken. Out of water. Alrighty. Almost done. Ooh. Artichokes. Nice, they're all done. Is that all that's done? Okay. I got some artichokes. I don't know what to do with them, but I got them. I know that if I could make pizza, I could put artichokes on a pizza. What are they? Thistle plant, spiny outer leaves, fleshy interior. There's probably a cooking thing for them. I don't have any cooking. They're not ready, are they? No. Okay, let's go check out the chickens. Hello, chooks. Oh, look at these eggs. Make some mayonnaise. Why not? Because why not? Actually, I should move that as well while I'm at it. Okay. So what do I actually put in there? Makes gourmet truffle oil. Do I need to put something in it? I don't know. Probably a truffle. Alright, let's go to the selling station, get rid of them eggs, don't need all of those. Oh, I could make pickled artichokes. That's what I could do. I could wait for those preserves to be ready and then make pickles. Corn makes regular cooking oil. Okay. I haven't upgraded my house to have the thingamajobby yet. Kitchen. That's the word I was looking for. Kitchen. Two down. Alright, Duty McDudison. Give me good stuff. I think I've already given all of those to, face that completes quest. Awesome. Money for me. I need to find that bucket. Linus's bucket. What else do we need to do? We need to go to the adventuring place, sell that. Gunther can tell me about that in the museum while I'm here, so I might as well. Hopefully I get a prize this time. Gold things. Gold things go there. New reward. Yay! Finally! What'd I get? A vase. Fair enough. What now? What now? What now? What do I need to do?
Well, maybe I should go get... Oh, man.
Oh, getting tired. What's that guy? Ah! Maybe I should get some bug stuff. To, for baiting fish. As discussed. Oh, hello. Would you like these? Oh, I've already got everything. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, maybe I should. Maybe I should go dump this stuff back at the farm. Kill some bugs for some bait to do some fishing with. Even though I hate fishing in this game. Because what else am I going to do? Everything's watered. I've got all my stuff built that I need to build. Right now. I need more money, but I need to wait for the crops. Let's see. So, the copper. I can go back in there. Can go there. Oh, I've got to place that somewhere. Right there. Why not?
Sell that. Oh, I'll put the tools away I don't need.
What am I doing? I'm fishing, I guess. So I don't need any of these, really. Oh, no. I need to go kill stuff first. That's right. So I'll just take that. Yep. And then... sell some things. Sell that. And then let's go to the... see if we can sell that to the Adventure Club. Whatever the hell it's called. And then go into the mines. And kill those bugs for the bug meat to then, catch fish. Why not? You could sell your junk weapons too. I've already done that. Oh, they don't open till 2? Okay, fine. I'll go down in here first. Yeah, I sold a whole bunch of my weapons already. So these guys are like at level 1-ish onwards. So let's try and find our way down. I should really look for that basket too. I feel like I'm going to be walking around for a long time. Trying to find a silly basket. Ooh, yay, purple. Now I'm not going to see any of those bugs. It's a slime. Saw some swords in the last chest. Yeah, there is I think a dagger and a sword, just in case I go down into the mines and I die somehow and lose my sword, then at least I have something to fall back on. So I've sold everything but save for a couple. There we go, there's a bug. Yay, bait. I'm getting my slime killing stats up as well here, which is good. But I really want to find more of those, yeah, those things. There they are. It's because I want that bug meat. So what I want to do, I don't have anything to do when I get back, do I? I do have the, I do need to go to the what's-her-face place. To the Adventurer's Guild. It's annoying that fishing in this game is like the most mind-numbingly boring task. And now I'm going around killing level 1 creatures so that I can do it. I don't know if that makes it worse or better. Down. Where's the stairs? Let me go down, please, now. Oh, they're right there. I'd already found them. Oh, that's it. Okay. Let's go down here. Let's go down here. Okay, bugs. Oh, what did that say? Monster Slayer something complete. I've killed enough of a certain kind of monster. Probably those bugs. There's a bait machine that makes it, but you have to raise fishing. There's a bait machine that makes bait instead of, like, that I need to put the bug meat into, or the bug meat is bait, and the bait machine stops the need to go kill bugs. So what did I complete? 125k cave insects. So do I speak to this guy? I get insect head sword. Cool. Can I sell it? Because it's no good. Or it's actually, it might be better than one of the backup swords I've got. Oh, it makes bait out of nothing. Okay, well that's pretty cool. Alright, so let's go back and see. Oh man. Oh, whether that's better than our backup swords. And if it is, I might just exchange the swords. That's not even the right box. Why am I going there? So what have I got? Level 4, level 9 dagger. I feel like, the dagger's good, but it's too hard to use. Let's go back and sell those two swords, and we'll just keep that bug sword as our backup. I reckon for slimes, I reckon the first few levels are the place to be. Money! All of the money and then some berries. Maybe I should make some more preserve jar things. What do I need? I only need wood, stone, and coal. Maybe I could just make a few. I only got 3 at the moment. And I'm finding more than that, so let's, I think I will. So let's put the geode there. Along with that. Yep. Then we'll take the coal. Keep stone. Slimes. And get some wood. Keep the bug meat. Actually, I'll put that with the fishing rod. Two more seems fair. Alright, so then let's put back the sap. So the wood. And in the right boxes, we'll put the right things. Let's call it coal. Bait. We'll put the two preserve jars where they should be. Pickles. Pickles. Yay. Pickles. Make jam, make pickles, make all of the things. Okay. Sell, sell, sell. And we're good. I think it's bedtime now. Money! Time to go buy more seeds, which means more stuff to do. Oh, it's raining. I don't have to water anything. Is anything flowered? That's flowered. What is it? I need the sky. Scythe. Yoink. What else? Anything else?
Nope. Oh, no quest for that.
Find Linus's basket. Bring Marnie a bunch of amaranth. Okay, I can take that to Marnie. They're all going. Okay, put an egg in for mayonnaise. Sell the rest. Amaranth to Marnie. Plant. Oh, gold one. Cool. Let's go buy some seeds. More seeds. And then maybe some fishing. Oh, so tired. Copper ores. I've already got copper ores, so I could probably just do that one. I reckon I'll do that one. And you know what? 7:30, I reckon I could go back and get the ores. Yeah, I'll do a loop. I'll get my ore, I'll go to Clint, I'll buy some seeds. And then I'll go to Marnie, and then I'll come back up here and plant my seeds. Oh, the artichokes are done. Slowly but surely. Alright. To the mine. No, not to the mines. To the blacksmith. It's quite cold here as well.
Well, cold for sure, anyway.
We start getting cold as it ticks below 20 degrees Celsius. Personally, I'm cold at like 24 degrees Celsius still. I get comfortable at like 34 degrees Celsius. What? Oh, no, I was supposed to be giving that to Clint? Copper ores. God damn it. That just shows how you need to mine them for that quest. It's annoying. No. Oh, wait, is it ores? Oh, right, okay. I was thinking you might have meant copper bars. Because you didn't take them. Well, that's fine. He can get nothing. I have things to plant. Should I make some more cranberries? Yeah. Keep the artichokes to make more pickled artichokes things. Alright, so let's go down to Marnie so we can give her the amaranth or whatever it's called. Amaranth. No. Don't eat it, walk through the door. Yay, my cows. Yay, cows. Money! Oh, I should have done it the other way around, because now I have more money, I should buy more seeds, right? That's fine. So I was originally planning on streaming until 2, but I'm actually getting pretty tired already, so I don't think I'm going to make it to 2. Buy more cranberry seeds. So I'll just do as long as I can. Maybe like a couple another days. Maybe to the end of the week. 34 Celsius. That's really hot. I had to Google conversion because I'm a dumb American and we use Fahrenheit for some reason. Yeah, and you also use miles and yards and all sorts of stupid things, but that's fine. That's fine. You know you used to drive on the left-hand side of the road, right? Like, if you go to a car museum and look at early American cars, they're all right-hand drive. Like, the really, really early ones, and then they swapped because, you know, it had to be different. That's the only reason. That's the only reason, is to be different. You know, you wouldn't want anyone mistaking you for the British, would you? Don't worry, it won't happen, I promise. Now I'm being cheeky. I'm gonna upset somebody soon. Alright. Let's start planting some seeds. Some suds. Oh, I need my thing. My, my who is in here. There we go. It's looking neater now. I feel better. Feel better already. There we go. We're dumb, but very behind the rest of the world on many things. Dude, at least you have fast internet. Like, seriously. Like, our internet is slower than like, many third world countries. It's really bad. Like, that's why I can't play anything fast-paced, because our internet here sucks. Alright, so let's put those away. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do the rest of this day and go to bed, because I'm actually kind of struggling to, pay attention to what I'm doing right now. Okay. I'm just gonna do some fishing. I should go. So where's the best place to fish? I've got the river. I've got the beach. I haven't really caught many fish. I don't know. So how do I how do I use the bait when I'm fishing? That's the other question. Oh, let's just fish down here. How do I use it? I don't understand how I use the bait. Oh god, wow. Oh, tiredness is not helping. Alright, we're fishing. Really doing it. Fishing with purpose. Yeah, how do I use that as bait? I can't work it out. Come on, fishes. Oh, come on. Oh. Yeah, it doesn't work, dude. Do I need to do it in this menu? No. Maybe it's only when you have the better fishing pole. Maybe you can't do it with a beginner one. Or like, maybe I need to be up a few levels. in fishing. Some of those fish are hard to catch. I'm gonna try and just catch as much as I can, and then hopefully I get stuff that I can put into the town hall. Wally! Got all sorts of make the bait first, and yeah, I didn't know you had the first pole still. Oh, you gotta make bait out of it. So is it a crafting recipe? I don't think I have the bait craft recipe yet. It's probably like a level, like I probably need level 2 fishing or something to craft bait out of it. Yo, you and NPC, you and O, the non-player character. How's your night going, or day going, or whatever it is where you are? Happy to have you. Ah, you get to observe me fishing. It's great. I'm really tired here. There's a mosquito in this house again. Ah! No, this way. So you're coming towards the end of the stream. I'm literally just gonna finish this day and then go to bed because it's getting close on 2 a.m. here. And even with the fishing, my reaction time's not cutting it. So, I mean, it's a clear indication. But feel free to watch the past broadcast if you're interested. Follow the channel, and we'll catch you up next time. We stream at Mondays, 8 p.m. Australian Eastern Time, and then any other day of the week and weekends that I can manage it. Also at 8 p.m. is generally when I'll start, and I usually run through till at least midnight. Just gonna fish the rest of the day away. Fishing, fishing, fishing. Mm-hmm. Oh, ah. The noise got me all excited. The green bar gets bigger. Yeah, I mean, I've got to do some fishing. Like, I've been putting it off, because I do find it to be the most mind-numbing task in this game. Like, by a long, he's getting salt. I don't understand. Anyway, I do find the fishing to be, yeah, like, kind of, not boring, but it's the most, oh man. It's the most, like, you're not doing anything, you're just sitting there, you click, and then try and keep the bar. And I guess I gotta do it, I gotta catch some fish for the things in the town hall. Perfect. Shad. Actually, I've got to... Alright. Because I need to be able to make it back, I'm going to go up to the town hall, into the fish area. And see if any of my fish are suitable. Then I'm going back to my nice little home. I'm going to sleep. And that will be the end of the stream, because then I am also going to sleep. For otherwise you're gonna get the next 8 hours of me like dead on the keyboard. Alright. Let's see, do we get anything cool? Well, I wasn't fishing in the ocean, so it shouldn't be those. I don't think I would have caught any specialty fish. I do have a shad. Catfish, sunfish, tiger trout. No, I don't think I caught any of those. Oh, I don't think I would have got anything with the crab pot. Night fishing. Yep, I got a walleye. So I'm only one thing off the night fishing. And I don't think I would have got it. I wasn't in the lake, so. And I don't think so. Where's the river? Don't need salmon. No. Alright, so that the rest of the fish, I'm assuming, is pretty much only good for selling, yeah? Oh, I wonder if my preserve buckets are done. I could have some artichoke. Pickled artichoke. I think artichoke sells for a bit as it is. Alright, let's get rid of these fish that are no good to us. That's gonna be bait when I get the thing. None of them are done. Alright. That's gonna signal the end. I'm just gonna put some stuff away. They can go back in there. The tools I don't need. I'll grab that, because chances are I'll need that in the morning. Alrighty. That's it. So we're gonna go to bed. We're gonna see if we got what money we got from fishing. Oh look! There's the bait recipe! That's what we were talking about, the bait recipe. So I can make those. I can make them now. So here we go. I need to make the bait. Cool, 600. I'm gonna buy some more cranberries or something like that. With that gold, I need to check. 12th, so what have we got? 15 days left, so I need to be mindful. That's it from me today. Well, tonight. Well, it is the morning. Thanks for watching, even in my tired state. Tonight's stream has been powered by caffeine in a giant Cthulhu mug. I'm Syraeal. I've had a great time. Great to have you all here. And I will see you all next time. Good night.